Executive Committee Member Sarah. Great pleasure welcoming you all to annual convention which is held in historic city Hyderabad after a gap of 2 decades at the same venue. Sarah is part of Apex body, part of FHRA, which has members from entire South state takes up causes for its members with various government and non-government bodies. It matters related to the tax and other related issues preparing to the growth of the industry. And as everybody know, tourism is the second largest after agriculture, the biggest employment provider. It is to focus on changing trends in various fields on the industry to impress upon the delegates and the governments to benefit deliveries from the industry. I am thankful to my colleagues, my office bearers, convention committee members and Sarah Secretariat for helping me to drop the program from this selecting the venue to the government of Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Puducherry for their kind support and sponsorship to make this convention grand success. I am also thankful to the management of Ramoji Film City, Ravindra Bharati and other executive committee members for sponsorships, for making a great event. Their positive, dedicated approach of this class helped the organizing function without any problem. My special thanks to Sri K.T. Ramarao Garu for honoring us and sparing his valuable time with us. And my special thanks to the media for having convened the press meet held on 17th June at Katria Hotel was an annual, as well as to the annual convention happening from today till the 4th. We have lined up excited programs for these 3 days for you and your family members. Please enjoy, and we are all part of it. Thank you.